we've been hit hard here by Onosho. Onosho gets in quickly and grabs a Monozashi grip and wins by Ushidashi in the end, but could have been Yorikiri. 10 wins, 3 tournaments in a row since his debut. That's a tremendous effort.
It's not just the win, it's the way he's winning. Like today as well.